And now Neil has transformed a couple of old bookshelves into a portable altar. And for the first time in history, we're going to be carrying Srila Gurudev on an Iskon Rathayatra. Srila Gurudev's picture will go on the back and deities at the front. And we're really looking forward to this Glastonbury Rathayatra. It's going to be historic. 20 years since Srila Gurudev was in Glastonbury. Srila Gurudev ki jai.